Hey gang, it's your boy Corey Roby of CR's World, back at you with another reaction video, back at you with another banger. Today we're gonna be doing a reaction video to Red Man, 80 Bars Official Vid. Shout out to my OG Red Man, you know, definitely one of the realest, you know, in my mindset, you know, one of the realest up out there that actually been doing it from the old school, you know. Definitely shocked we ain't never ran into each other up out there and you know, and out and about, you know. Salute all my Red Man subs. Again, if you're not subscribed to CR's World, subscribe to CR's World. Drop down in that comment box, like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that thumbs up and that notification bell so you'll know when CR's is dropping a bank across your head. Without further ado, let's get right into this vid. Let's go.
This gives you a feeling of power.
What up, y'all? Say hello to the champ. Make you duck down. Learned that out my boot camp. I was a big deal when MJ dated Brooke Shields. Now I'm equipped to go Bushwick for the Bills. That boy, I'm the red button. Don't press me. And I'm a fucked up dad. The way I dead beats. Let's see. Why I'm baby bad. Condoms in the jacuzzi. I'm Day Day's dad. I used to want to hit JJ Fad. Now I motivate. I'm running with a Gary V kind of heart rate. No excuses. My juice running like I'm retaliating for my ancestor nooses. I want pockets fatter than Bruce Bruce's. I run with only captains on a cruise ship. While you kiss ass, I'm on the front line, spitting like I'm unsigned. Watch a nigga unwind. Psycho ward admit it. Tell a judge I did it. Boop the eyes, fry your body, yo. I motivate big girls to work out. While you listen to Cardi B, do a little cardio. I rep my city like Trey in Houston. Hungry like M before Dr. Dre produced them. The straight jacket I had on was loosened. Now I body bag any rap nigga that suits him. I tell a young nigga, plan what you want, bro. Stop playing. What you want to gram with the gun? Nobody believe you. Even Large Professor said he's fed. We all looking through your front door. And if we all there, you ain't gonna do nothing. My crew too live for us not to move something. I'm an OG and you can tell a bay. I ain't think a nigga still be rapping when I'm forte. Years old, my docs say I'm a hot mess. Cause I be clowning hoes as an outlet. And your chicks got gold tees and biceps looking like Rodman. I thought you made progress. I'ma keep going and tell the kids when you go to school, dress down in a Teflon. You might have to dodge bullets. Even I dodge the bullet. I ain't fuck with the Bitcoin. I don't lie, fool. I shit like I ate an order of Thai food. I could give you 17 syllable haikus. No one seeing Doc. America should think like Erica Badu. Back and forth with the blunt, get a Leah high. My block push the weight till it's legalized. Interior, my hood like Syria. OG Kush got my eye like Whitaker. Death Squad, Wu-Tang, we all kill it. This creed can't be built by Carl Weathers. 14 brothers, jackets all leather. Red off the wall like racquetball, nigga. Young and restless, I'm old and reckless. Spin 50K on the necklace. While I watch Death Wish getting head, call it Netflix. White people call me, they say, hi, red men. I go off like an insecure side chick. Tell Herbie Hancock this how I rock it. Niggas G'd up till they hear the gunfire. But I'm behind my hitter, nigga, umpire. I ain't stupid, I put all the anger in the music. Feel the rage when I you can. If you don't know who behind this rhyme, this is me, boy, like a Tay-Rock line. KRS for prayers, Jay-Z for vice prayers. I had a dream speech, now it's a nightmare. Put your hands on me wherever you put your hands on me at, nigga. I'm leaving you right there. I'm not violent, but niggas will try you when you're smiling. So I'm Fly Jones, I keep a silence. I'm never tired. You get washed in the ring. It's a rap. You can hear the violin. When I react, you under contract. It's like telling John Wick we're the enemy. I keep connects like my brother Raekwon. If it go down, he know where to get tinnicky. I work harder and smarter. That's why I'm able to keep an ounce in the Godfather. Death Squad, Wu-Tang, my alma mater. I get fly with the words, call my hand Palm Pilots. And I'm from the Garden State. State. Yes, sir. 80 bars.
Salute to that OG Red Man. Yeah, man. Like you said, 40 years old, man. Still able to body a beat, man. Definitely 80 bars. Been doing this shit forever. Able to get up out there and stand with the newest elite, you know. Again, salute Red Man. Again, one of my faves, you know what I'm saying? One of my faves on a favorite MC tip, you know. Keeping it way too real. Always just gave you talent on the mic, you know. That's what Red Man was all about, him and Old Meth, you know. They definitely was gonna give you what you was looking for on that mic. You know, and having fun at the same time. So I salute Red Man and Meth. Salute Raekwon. I heard him speak on that young Gambino right there. Salute Ghostface and you understand me, Raekwon.
Salute gives you a feeling
salute.
Of power.
Salute.
What up, y'all? Say hello
salute
to the champ.
The whole
you ducked down, learned that out my boot camp. I was
sorry about that. Salute the whole woo, as a matter of fact. But yeah, you know, keep those requests coming. I'm gonna keep that heat up under your feet and give you some news you can use. Definitely, keep those requests coming on red, you know. We're gonna stay in the crate on that OG right there. That OG right there got a long history up out here, you know. Plenty of content, you know. So till next vid, let's go.